What did I ask from Ardalan? More reparations, give up claims, annul treaties, maximum prestige probably. All the money he can give me. Ooh, cute. And we wanted to fight Denmark, that's right. Finnish separatists. I don't think I have any Finnish provinces. Not bad at all. I would love for Finland to become free. It would be such a cute war. Literally free. Oh, General died. Well, you see Russia. This name is a bit... How can I say this name? It's not the best name to give your son. Do you know what this means? Okay. Venice is blocading me. Ooh. Can I come back to this guy? The everlasting Ekaterinburg is the seat of strong aristocrats. Less missionary strength, only autonomy, but less unrest. Pretty weak, if you ask me. Sectarius, Masant, Mazan, Sfan, Luristan. We don't have anything from Luristan, do we? Let's go for this one. Let's keep on fabricating just in case we want more provinces from the Timurids. See? Nope. What about now? Nope. What about now? Nope. Get an admin tech. Yes, I'll do it. What about now? Finally. Okay, get out of here. We are fighting Denmark next. Let's hide in Moscow. Let's get this going. That's good. Friesland is out, and I think Austria is losing heart. Oh! Went back. All his army is back on the job. Kazakh is helping Wallachia. The fort is still. That fort down there is done. We left Wallachia on their own. We're not very good overlords, are we? The Timurids get angry, but the Cossacks get stronger. Yes. Ooh, there's got a cost. Expedition, supply arms. Well, should we do a host? Get 4 more horses? Okay, let's raise some Cossacks. 4 Cossacks. How many are we getting now? Yeah. There's 4 Cossacks. Give them to the cannons. Maybe we should buy some more cannons. 6. 12. 13. Sure, why not? Okay, all's good. Can I disinherit my guy? Thank you. Also, I would like to remove this from the Cossacks. Oh right, we should be coring. Not converting. Start with this one. It's expensive one. Get the other expensive one. Plus 15. Not bad at all, man. It's going to Kanik. Well. Okay. We don't need this fort. Ooh, well developed. Nice, 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 nice. Well done, Tabriz. We want to see institutions. Morocco is getting colonialism. Slowly. Well, Austria seems to be losing, but they're not actually losing. Only Venice has high enthusiasm. France has low, Austria has low too. But I think he will be winning soon. Yeah. Austria is going to win this, in my opinion. Ooh, France has almost completely taken everything. Oh, it's over, man. Accepted peace. White peace. Okay. Not bad. Is Austria angry with us? No, they are not. That's great. Great, I tell you. Okay. Do this. Wait for the other guys to be done. They have stationed in Wallachia. Okay. Maybe we should be doing those. We want them plus 55. Oh man. These provinces down there are pretty strong, man. Is this core? Yeah, it's core. Okay, we took Tabriz. Did not check the aggressive expansion on these guys. Peace treaty with the Ottomans ends in 1 year. And with Denmark in 2. The Ottomans are still allied to Muscovy. And I think, yeah, Muscovy is going to join in and help. Denmark is allied to the Commonwealth. The Commonwealth is going in with Denmark to help them if we attack. Same with Sweden. Denmark doesn't have any. Oh, he's annexing Moldavia. Okay. Russia, Hungary, and Denmark. Influence Moldavia. Liv is not developed that much. she also converting to Catholic. Yeah, he is converting the Orthodox guys here to Catholic. We don't love that. It would be better if we fought against the Commonwealth pretty soon, I would say. Okay, so it's either Denmark and the Commonwealth, or the Ottomans and Muscovy. And I think we should go for the Ottomans and Muscovy. Muscovy is guaranteeing Sweden. So is England. I mean, England is not fighting now. I would love for Sweden to declare independence. If we attack the Ottomans... Okay, we're not attacking the Ottomans. If we attack Ottomans and Muscovy, it's going to be from the Muscovite side. Because I don't want to be fighting the Timurids too. Just for the fog of war. I hate fog of war wars. They're very irritating. We have to fight Kovirat at some point. I would love if we could find Ming. Okay. I think we're playing for neutral good, okay. We're going for Denmark. Let's convert some guys. Is a 9 pip guy. Are 9 pips good? They're not really good. And it's at the point where we want more pips. Not going in a golden age. No way. I want to disinherit this guy too. We might get a better one, but no. Let's actually keep him. Anna Kilkov. Our wife is not good either. It's not strong either. Yeah. What do you mean? Oh, he needs that much infantry? Maybe we do this. Let's go to 26 stack on everyone. Enough, 13 cannons. The strongest fort is a level 3 fort or level 2, so about 10 cannons are good enough for the 3 siege guy. We should be raking balls. Printing press and colonialism. That's what we were waiting for. We want to do that. Now I'm thinking. Yeah. Okay, let's see. We have peace treaty with Ottomans, Denmark, Sweden. Attack Transoxiana and Moscow. Denmark, Moscow, the Ottomans. We don't have with the Timurids. We we don't have with QQ. It's guaranteed by the Timurids. That's not such a bad war. To actually remove QQ from the map. Well, we're unlucky. Well, actually, we can release Iraq. Get these two provinces for ourselves. Release Iraq. Goes up to down there. Here. Well, I think it's better to just core it. Ah. Damn it. I think we're going to wait for Denmark. I don't want to be fighting in the Middle East right now. Oh! Ming is pretty strong, man. He's done very well for himself. 26 tributaries. He's done very well for himself. He's going to be kind of a problem. Oh, look at this, he has the same development as us. And he's missing just... Oh, that's right. Colonialism never spawned. That's why Ming is so strong. He's done very well for himself. Printing press is here in Central Europe. And what's that? The printing press? Okay. European 20 development capital. Well, am I not European? Gotta be kidding me. Says you in Eastern Europe, man. Where's my capital? Where's my capital? Oh, we're getting pretty press. 36 dev. Hey, man. It's pretty good. No. It will cost 36. We have 15 dev. Burgers are unhappy. Yeah, just do that. I'm giving all the trade posts back to the burgers. In hopes that they become happy. Okay, burgers are happy. You can make them happier to increase to decrease development cost further. What else was it? You can make the edict. Local development cost. Go. Good. Okay. Let's develop Petersburg. Wasn't it? Oh, it was 36. Okay. Capital city. Pretty nice. Okay. It's furs. Straight estuary. We should focus a bit. Oh, we don't get printing press. Fucking hell, man. Okay, at least we get colonialism. That's what we wanted. This war was ended. Okay. What? Oh, it's just a humiliate rival thingy, okay. We need another... I don't know. We're at the point where soon we won't have any rivals. Just needs one more for colonialism. It's very weak. Bohemia is at 35%. Well, the Holy Roman Empire is slowly dying, which will make Austria weaker. We want big countries, because that way aggressive expansion doesn't propagate to a lot of nations. We're playing for about 100 years. We're pretty good. We're not great. We're actually great, but I mean, we're not great in comparing to what we could have done, maybe. Yeah, I should fabricate on the Livonians. Why have I forgotten about this? Center formation. Yep. Against the Ottomans. We are going to betray them. Yes. Sorry, Commonwealth, but from what you can see, maybe leave the Commonwealth, let the Commonwealth lose. So Muscovy gains another thingy there. Yeah, why not? Oh yeah, we're waiting for that. I shouldn't. I don't want to use my admin power for this. I will probably use my diplomatic or my military. This is all goods. This is what? Okay. Okay. Oh, we're waiting for 50 on that. We're hoping the Commonwealth loses here. I want to revoke access, actually. So Muscovy didn't have army. Didn't have any troops. Ooh. Fucking Commonwealth, man. He's helping Denmark. I think pressing it now is not a bad option. Yeah. Okay, we can develop. Hey, we have colonialism in our capital. He's getting 4 colonialism each month? Why? Nearby is okay. He's getting 0.6 a month. Oh, institutions spread in true faith provinces. That's right. Not bad at all. 21 development, 13 development. Yeah, that's good. We will actually do it. We'll embrace colonialism soon. March of 51. We should be preparing to attack Denmark now. That's rough. 3. Oof. Why do I have such low supply limit here? Severe winter. But the winter is going to change. Okay, where are their forts? Vyborg is one. And they're seizing it. Other fort is up there. So we don't care about forts that much. There, and he goes there. Now, trick is, the Commonwealth is fighting the Ottomans. Oh, can convert more. That's great. Damn it, man. I would love for both of the defend Moscow. Oh, to change their faith. Core vocation, core eternal liberation. Okay. Are they fighting? Oh, they are fighting. Yeah. The Commonwealth is going to join. Maybe let them lose a little bit more. Commonwealth Crusade. Ooh, they lost the battle. That's not good. Too much down there. Commonwealth, Denmark, Sweden, and Hungary. Commonwealth, Hungary, Denmark, and Sweden. Well, we didn't want to join in a war that we would be like that against. Together with Denmark. Supply depot. Let's just wait there. Guys, I think I'm going to stop here and wait until next time. Oh, Commonwealth is coming back from it. Blockade. Okay. Some occupations, maybe. Yaroslav occupied. Sundal. Yeah. Well, Muscovy is losing now. Well, either if Muscovy or the Ottomans are losing, it's good for if Ottomans or Denmark is losing, it's good for us. We can attack either two. Either one of the two, and then attack the other. Yeah, so see you guys next time in Russia fights the whole of Europe again. Goodbye.